I'm a burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out. Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling. They count me out. It all begins right now. Catch me if you can.
Walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoked, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came on them. I do my own stunts, don't need a backup. Tired of feeling broke, I got my racks up. These four pockets full won't fold on me. How you claiming you my dog and then you hold on me? Nowadays they ain't showing real loyalty. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down the dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we was sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the hot and make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
I shall come forth as pure gold. Have you been tried in the fire? Have you been tried in the fire? Well, tell me, did you come through as pure gold?
You kick it like the benefactor's benefactor. Well, truthfully, we know you never been a factor. Well, honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got them boys about to mass up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped, no Michael Watts. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on Rap a Lot. Think like Jay Prince and I do more than just rap a lot. I went and got my digits up. Your favorite, bruh. You don't want no trouble, cuz. The 25th, I got a meeting with the governor. That's where Rap a Lot, no cap a lot. I used to from Farron down to Camelot. I used to whip up in my granny's pot. She asked my friends, was I? They said, nope, he not. The lying to a praying woman. The truth's a heavy burden and it's weighing on me. Red Dog has caught me slipping with the wailing on me. I went to calling out for Jesus like a reverend, homie. Chalked it up to sin, took it on my chin. Gotta take some L's if you wanna win. They took a, but then take a sin. I didn't even have no re-up I could re-up with. Had to rob another just to re-up. Pray to God it in his heart, he found forgiveness for me. It was nothing personal, it was just business for me. When I got on, I paid him back and told him it was ugly. I'd rather ask forgiveness like 100 times than be asking for permission in a beggar's line. Cause of who I been, check out how I tend to mine. I got a partner who don't eat no poke at dinner time. But let you act like you gon' ever hurt an injured mind. He have your woman, and that's my dinner time. I keep my eyes on glory, tell the devil get behind. Now bad mind, the devil made me offers I decline. We not aligned, not combined, I am not confined to any wicked system that these demons have designed. They frame a mind and have you salty as a bacon rind. I'm trying to mastermind how to help out humankind. I'm open mind, but I do not rock with none aligned. My state of mind is to keep a peace for peace of mind. I'm like Malcolm with my piece at the Venetian blinds. I'm trying to manifest some things in my subconscious mind that I have only seen in dreams in my unconscious mind. My dreams unrefined, spring to mind, a state of mind that make it seem this lucky life of mine is pre-designed. And if it is, then thank the Lord, cause that's the mastermind.
sink. That jealousy is an ocean and you either float or you sink. Moment of truth, credit check, you not approved. BB King, I'm in love with the blues. Don't start me up, I got finishing moves. Look, salute when you see me. Slid through all the commotion, it's breaking news, they got an ad on TV. Popping out on them, I'm politicking, probably in a section where you not permitted. My honey's matching my Dodger fitted, playing all gold, ain't no stopping in it. Look, salute when you see me. I bought her a CC and that was her first. Disgusting with do for a purse, disgusting with do for the clout. I'm one of the realest, the realest could vouch. They thought I was done, but all I doubt, you gotta play my next around. Salute when you see me. Put in the car to the my runner gets you speedy. Still thugging like the days when they weren't hearing my CD. Made it out of the trenches. Yeah, salute when you see me. Yeah, salute when you see me. I'm getting greedy. I blow the whole budget on me. That's on me. I'm conceited. Treaty. Nah, that ain't how we treat it. This right here sound like a three-peat. I put the...
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside GEHA Field at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City.
The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous here at Arrowhead as their beloved Chiefs took field, and they are set to match up with the Las Vegas Raiders. Bitter rivals going back to their AFL days in the 1960s. The Chiefs and Raiders are underway. Oh, a good-looking return set up here. Running room at the 50. Look out. He's past the 30. And finally, he's out of bounds. But how about that return? All the way inside the 20 and into the red zone. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. He will push his way down to about the 14. Only a couple for him there on the game's first play, and it's second down.
Watching that play unfold and watching him complete it brought back memories of doing all those pursuit drills to make sure you don't over-pursue and let a guy get a cutback lane on you. He did that very well.
You praised him on tape yesterday for the angles that he takes to the ball. Took a great angle right there.
Throwing on second and 8. Carr, into a sea of defenders and intercepted. Picked off by LeJarius Sneed.
And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So after the INT, here's Mahomes escaping the pressure right. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. First play of the drive, a success, 19 yards. Mahomes now on first down. Buying time to his left. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. He'll get 8 on the scramble there. It'll be second and a couple.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Flushed out right. That's caught. It's DeMarcus Robinson. And he'll be out of bounds after getting this one across the 40. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. Here's Mahomes to throw. Flush to his right. And a flag comes in as that one falls incomplete. Let's see who this is on. So he was past the line of scrimmage when he threw it.
And as they say, that's a no-no. Got to be able to understand where you are on the field and not cross the line before throwing the ball downfield.
Attack, attack!
They go play fake. Mahomes. Now he'll escape to his right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Max Crosby. He's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9. After the sack, things get a little tougher here. Third and long for Mahomes and the Chiefs. Now here's Mahomes. Toward the sideline. Did he keep the feet in? Yes, he got them both down, says the side judge. And that's good enough for a first down. A real letdown defensively. That was third and a bundle, but they allow the conversion. They'll run for the first time with Clyde Edwards-Helaire. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. Yannick Ngakoue, just as hard to say his name as he is to block. He's there in on the stop that time. Throwing on second and 14. Mahomes eluding the pressure right. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. That was play number 7 on this drive, and it got him 7 yards. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there. And by the way, they're looking at the sidelines thinking to themselves and expressing, let's keep throwing it. We're doing pretty well.
Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead. So the touchdown there, and that play, the tap pass, so simple, Charles, on the face of it, but what makes it so difficult for defenses to stop?
I think it's the precision and the quickness in which the play occurs, because the snap gets to the quarterback. He's essentially playing volleyball with it, just immediately just shoveling it forward. And when that receiver's at a full head of steam, if you don't take the edge away, he's got a chance to get to the corner and get upfield. But if you take the edge away, that's your chance to disrupt that play.
And no disruption there, that's for sure, as it winds up 6 points. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And the interception thrown in the red zone last time. We'll see if they can rebound.
I just have to think the last thing he said as they went back out there was, don't do that again. What do you think?
What do you think?
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in, all right? The end zone we're trying to score. I know we're being a little bit facetious here, but the bottom line is take care of the football and everything else should flow from there.
Quick lesson, never ask the play-by-play guy a question. Thrown across his body and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And they're going to be set up in the red zone at the 15.